morning, internet. We are on our way to the races right now, and yeah, just left the house. Gonna stop at the store and get some snacks for the track and go see what there is to see at NASCAR. We just got to the races, and there's all kinds of fun stuff happening.
Oh, let's go.
Nice! How cool is that? Yeah, day in NASCAR, which means really large hat, so as not to be getting sunburnt. But the infield looks super crowded and all kinds of crazy stuff going on out here, and I'm gonna see if we can't see some other really cool stuff.
With victory, of course, it all starts. Ask you to hold just for a moment after this meeting's over to allow the drivers and crew chiefs to get back to the garage area. Billy, will you join us in prayer?
Whether here, this country, or wherever they are around the world,
watch over them and their families, keep them safe. We thank you for this beautiful weather. Watch over these drivers, teams, officials, keep them safe. Lord, bless the fans with a great day of racing, and may your peace and your presence be with us all. In your holy name we pray. Amen.
American thing I have ever filmed. The man did a prayer while I'm filming helicopters, military helicopters, and we follow that up with Country Girls Shake It For Me.
That's pretty amazing.
God bless America. Las Vegas Motor Speedway is to Las Vegas. That's Las Vegas, all the way out there. So, and I live in Henderson, so we drove here in the 2012 Chevy Volt, and we got here with about 8 or 9 miles left on the battery range. So it's about 30 miles from where we live to get out here. But the drive wasn't too bad, parking wasn't too bad. We've had a lot of manufacturers out here that have, well, not a lot of manufacturers. Chevy brought a whole bunch of stuff, did not bring any Bolts, and did not bring any Bolts, of course. So that probably has to do with the demographic associated with NASCAR. And Toyota's giving away thrill rides in a Camry, because that sounds super exciting. And Dodge brought nothing. There's no manufacturer presence whatsoever that I can see from Dodge, so that's been a little odd. But it should be a really good day of racing. And we have cold wind, but it's really sunny, so it's kind of equaling out. It's a really nice day. Let's see what comes up next. The mayor of Las Vegas is giving out pole trophies. That is the worst game of Red Rover I have ever seen. Look at how cool this forklift is, just carrying these stairs away from the stands. Like, I know we're here to see race cars, but I love that stuff.
Yeah.
crazy go-nuts day at the races. Upon exiting the racetrack, it's always such an absolute minefield, and I'm not good at filming in a crowd, so here we are on our way home. What a good day. So good to have a good chance to get to go to the races and see everything that there was to see there. I was a little disappointed with the manufacturer turnout. There wasn't nearly as much representation as there has been in past years in NASCAR, and not nearly as much as I expected there to be this year, so I wonder what happened. Why is participation dropping off of NASCAR? Do you guys have any theories about that? Let me know in the comments down below. And other than that, I think that's going to about do it for me. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll get back to our regular videos tomorrow. But if this is your first time on the channel, thank you so much. And consider subscribing right over here. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. Here's some other videos I think you're going to enjoy right down here. My name is Katherine, EVs in Nevada. Everybody, I hope you had a great weekend. Please remember to like, subscribe, and smile.